Welcome everybody, my name is Ola El Husseini. In this tutorial I am going to show you how to create an email message from Excel automatically. I want when I click worksheet cell like this one or press an picture or icon, I want Excel automatically create an email message and specify the recipient email address and the subject of the email. Okay, let me show you how to do this. The first step, I select the worksheet cell, or you can select an object such as picture like this one as you want. In this example, I am going to select worksheet cell, okay, and display the dialog box of the hyperlink from insert and link and insert link, or you can right click the worksheet cell and from the shortcut menu click hyperlink in the previous version, or link and insert link, okay, or you can press control key from the keyboard. Automatically the dialog box of the hyperlink will be displayed, okay. Under link 2, select email address, and in text to display box type the text that you want to display it in the worksheet cell, okay. Okay, and in email address box specify the recipient email address. Okay, and in the subject box type the subject of the email address. Okay, in the recently used email address there is a list of the recently used email address, okay, and if you want to display helpful information when you rest your pointer in the hyperlink, click screen tab and type the text that you want and press okay and okay again. Now Excel automatically creates the hyperlink, and if you press the hyperlink, Excel automatically create an email message and specify the recipient email address and the subject of the email message. Okay, and if you want to modify your hyperlink, right click the hyperlink and click edit hyperlink and make the modifications that you want. And if you want to remove the hyperlink, press remove link, okay, or you can remove the hyperlink by right click and press remove hyperlink, okay. That's it. If you like the content, please like the video and subscribe to the channel, and if you have any feedback, please comment below the video. Thanks for watching and see you in another tutorial.